A black body is at a temperature of 300 Kelvin. It emits energy at a rate which is proportional to. So we know that the energy emitted by a black body is E sigma A, temperature of object raised to 4. So we can write over here, this power radiated is directly proportional to temperature of object, which is 300 raised to 4.